ice cream.
Can I have another bite? You're not giving me a bite, Dad.
Here comes the airplane.
Well, then it would make sense why you're her sister.
Oh, yeah, remember.
We're here for dinner.
For why?
For my birthday.
Didn't we already go out for your birthday?
Yeah.
So this is birthday number two?
Uh-huh.
How's the ice cream?
Good. And I got ice cream this time.
That's pretty cool.
There has to be more.
What are you gonna do, hit Travis?
I'm gonna eat this jalapeno.
Why?
So I can go straight home.
Okay, that's gonna not fit in your mouth.
I'm gonna eat this ice cream.
Maybe I can minus this.
Okay. Okay, here he goes.
Lick his arm, Mom.
There has to be something less painful.
That's the deal.
Don't do it. Not a good idea.
He got to the laptop too.
It's gonna take a long time to chew.
I just can't suck my tongue to it.
Okay.
I can see your eyes doing it.
Oh, it's a dungeon!
Oh, going to the Sprite.
Did you eat it? Open your mouth.
Yeah, I ate it.
Swallow.
Don't choke.
I wouldn't
have ice cream taste it.
I ate a jalapeno.
While you're hot, I ate a jalapeno.
How was it, Travis? Is it okay?
Now that I cooled off, I'm better. Oh, jeez, I can still taste it!
High five.
I would never.
Do you have a good second birthday?
Hayden. Wake up time. Happy birthday. Oh, Ranger came to say good morning. How old are you today? Seven? Too tired to talk yet? You pick that one, wait for Dad.
Yeah, put all that up.
Thanks.
Okay.
squishy.
I won.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Hayden. Happy birthday to you.
Throw it out.
Make a wish. She was thinking of her wish.
Yay!
Happy birthday to you. You live in Brazil. You look like a monkey. Stop that, my tail.
Present time. Why'd you pick that one?
Because I'm going later with the biggest.
Oh, okay. Why don't you want to rip the paper?
Because I want to use it again.
Oh, okay.
What's this? What is this?
It's a bell for your bike.
Yay! I want to ring it.
Colin.
Say hi to Grandpa.
Hi, Grandpa.
Hey, Hayden, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Are you having a happy birthday?
Yeah.
That's good. How old are you, 6?
No, I'm 7.
I know that. You're getting to be a big girl, aren't you?
Yeah.
I have been involved in the
last. How'd your day go? Did you have a good birthday so far?
Yeah.
And you're opening your presents right now, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I suppose you want to get back to opening them.
Yeah.
I wanted to call and tell you happy birthday.
Thank you.
We'll see you in the near future, okay? I hope you have a good birthday party tomorrow.
Are you going to sing to me?
What did you say?
Are you going to sing to me?
Am I going to sing? Is that what you said? What did you say?
Are you going to sing to me?
Sing to you?
Yes.
No, I'm just gonna tell you happy birthday.
It's close enough.
I'll have your dad sing to you for me, okay?
Already did it, didn't we?
How about that?
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Bye.
You go back. Bye, bye, honey.
Bye, bye. Talk to you later.
Okay. Bye, bye.
All right. That was hilarious, Hayden.
What do you think that one is?
A basket, kind of.
A basket?
A basket with something in it.
Like a basketball basket?
No.
Why would we get you a basket?
Oh, it's a thing for my bike to put this on.
You think so?
Well,
I think that goes on the handlebar.
No, I mean like to put stuff in it. I was right.
Do you want that?
Travis wrap this?
No, I did. What are you trying to say?
Aiden. Seriously? A leotard in a bottle?
Ew, that's gonna taste funny.
What do you think?
That's cool.
Purple.
What do you think of the bottle? Did you look at the bottle?
Oopsie. I know, it has like this thing on it.
It has your name on it. And a gymnastics girl. It's a water bottle.
Did you design it?
I didn't.
Is this like a hair thing or what?
I think it's just for decoration.
Oh. Nice.
It's a squeeze bottle.
It's a squeeze bottle?
Yeah. Yay. Isn't that what you asked for?
Yeah.
Is this your last one?
Yeah, last but not least.
A leotard? Cool.
Very good.